If you love a Broadway show with virtuous heroes and dignified leading ladies, then do not see A Gentleman's Guide to Love and Murder. However, if you would like to see the Tony winner for Best Musical, then for God's sake, go snag up a ticket.